We're standing here right beside a natural wetland.
Well, wetlands are great. We've come to understand in the last 20 years how good they are at improving the waters that enter into them. And now we're looking at the potential for them to do the same role in urban centers like the one at Qualico and Sage Creek. My name is Lisette Ross and I am a wetlander.
I'm a wetland enthusiast and I'm passionate about wetlands.
The first thing that comes to mind when I think of a wetland is water. Water forms the basis of our lives. We need it to survive as humans. It supports everything that we do.
And all the water that we produce in our urban centers goes somewhere else. It goes to those places where we have cottages, where we like to fish, where we like to camp. So it's important for us to try and improve that water before it gets to those other places we enjoy. What happens is water droplets fall either in the form of a raindrop in the summertime or as a melting water drop in the spring. And that water runs into our stormwater drains and through our pipe system and into our stormwater ponds. And along the way, it collects excess sediments. It can collect excess nutrients, sometimes from our lawns and from other locations. And all of those nutrients and excess constituents end up in our stormwater pond along with the water. If we don't have the right things in place to try and improve water quality, that becomes a bad situation. Important to know that not all algae is bad algae. The bad thing is if we don't have a balance between wetland plants in a system and the algal communities, the bad algal communities start to take over. So what's the difference between a constructed wetland and a natural wetland? A constructed wetland is made by man. It helps to improve the water that we produce in our landscapes, and it also creates these wonderful areas or little small hot spots of biological activity. Some stormwater ponds are just holding water and they have rocks surrounding them. Other ones, like the ones you're seeing in your communities now, have wetland plants in them. They actually look like wetlands. And we do that to help improve the water that is running off from our communities throughout the year. Mother Nature is messy, but messy is actually a good thing. When we manicure everything and we take away native grasses and the vegetation in these ponds, we actually create a much more unsustainable system. By incorporating that messiness back into the environment, we're doing what Mother Nature has done for thousands of years. By naturalizing and constructing this into a wetland system, we're improving water in it so that the lakes, rivers, and streams that get that water later on are much healthier as a result.